About the referendum results just announced, New Caledonia has rejected independence from France with 53.26% support from the voters. The French President Emmanuel Macron says he is grateful to the New Caledonian voters for rejecting independence from France. The voting was carried out in 306 polling stations across the territory. Nearly 180,000 people came out to cast their votes today to decide on the region's future. 85.6% registered voters that rejected the proposal. The results bringing relief to President Emmanuel Macron's government that was focused on the COVID-19 pandemic in the run-up to the referendum. This was the second failed attempt by the pro-independence supporters to gain full sovereignty in the last 2 years. In 2018, nearly 57% of the voters voted against independence. A third referendum can be held within 2 years if a third of the local assembly votes in favor. A separate state would have led to full devolution of powers to the territory and the end of subsidies from France. Currently, France provides a financial assistance of $1.5 billion annually to the archipelago. The referendum is part of a carefully negotiated decolonization plan agreed in 1998, known as the Nouméa Accord. The accord ended a long-drawn conflict between the mostly pro-independence indigenous Kanak population and the descendants of European settlers in the 1980s.
Les électeurs se sont exprimés. Ils ont majoritairement confirmé leur souhait de maintenir la Nouvelle-Calédonie dans la France. En tant que chef de l'État, j'accueille cette marque de confiance dans la République avec un profond sentiment de reconnaissance. J'accueille également ces résultats avec humilité.